Guys, welcome back to my Milk Talk. Today is day 13. I'm aware I didn't vlog yesterday, but there was no point. I just basically spent my day by the pool, so I just didn't see the point of vlogging because I literally got about 2 minutes footage. All right. Today we're going to St. Paul's, we're going to like put our bits and stuff, so yeah. Lovely. So yeah, enjoy the vlog. How fat my cake is. I've got a cheese toastie coming as well.
He hasn't got ricotta, he's only got tea.
I've randomly stopped just to get food and then we're going to go back while I go to the beach. So what? What? That's your coat, Dad. And I'm waiting for my toastie. Hey. Yeah, it's literally double. Like, how big is my meal? Oh my god. And you just got a tiny little thing, and I've got like a fat, massive meal and cake. Really? 36 degrees. I'm cooking. Look how pretty this beach is. I love it. We're about to go in now. I'm really hot. We just went on a banana boat. I'll try and show you which one we mean, that one there. It's like a long thing, you sit on it and they basically go on a boat and they bring you round on it and you basically fall off. Oh my god, it was so funny. That is the best thing I've ever done. Literally just sat on it and they fling you around the corners and you just fly into the sea. And then the sofa one's there. We're going to go on that one, but you need a minimum of four. So Kira, you should have came and then we could have gone that as well. But yeah, it's fab. Yeah, Kira hasn't came today. Me and Mum and Dad went on that one. It was so fun. I loved it. And look how nice this beach is. Ugh, swallowed a mouthful of salt water, that was disgusting. Hi guys, so I'm back now and I thought I'd just like have a little chat with you because I'm bored and I feel like I haven't, even though I've done a lot today, I haven't really vlogged that much and I would love to, I'd absolutely love to vlog, but a lot of the things I've done today have been to do with water and obviously I don't have a GoPro. Kira didn't come with us so I couldn't use her. She wouldn't let me use her GoPro unless she's there. So I didn't basically know Kira, no GoPro. I didn't have a GoPro to record on the water and I could have even filmed on the banana boat, which would have been sick. Oh my god, that banana boat, let's just talk about that. That was amazing. We basically went to Golden Bay. So if you ever come to Malta, go to Golden Bay. It's really, really pretty. It's not a lot there, but it's pretty, like just like a beach day. Like there's not a lot of places. There's a few places to eat and a few little shops, but it's not like a big social thing. So I would like just something for the day, you know what I mean? Like a nice beach. It's like sandy and personally I prefer rocky beaches, such an unpopular opinion, but I prefer rocky beaches because sand drives me mad. Like it's all in my feet right now and I couldn't put my shorts on because like if you get me, when you put your shorts on over your sandy feet, you end up with sand in your shorts. And I was like, you know what? So I just put a towel around me. But yeah, we went to Golden Bay. We were on the bus and it was really nice and vibey, the bus, because we just sat on the top and it was so breezy. And I was listening to our music and we got to see all these pretty places. And I couldn't believe the amount of places that are actually here because I haven't really been. We're in Salima, that's where we're staying. And then we've been to Valletta, the capital, and we've been to St. Julian's. I feel like we've been to another place, but we haven't been like on the other side of Malta. We basically got on the bus, we stopped off in Medina, and that's where I had my lunch. I had like that big fat cake, because like, apparently they're known, Medina's known for their really good cake, and to be fair, it was amazing. I just had a ham and cheese toastie, and we just stopped off there just for a little break, because the bus doesn't half go everywhere. Like, it's a bit like, I feel like, wherever you live, most places have hop off and hop on buses. I can't speak. Most places, most cities have that. Because, like, I know where I live, obviously I'm not going to say where I live, but, like, I have about two or three in different places in, like, my local cities. So I feel like most places have them, but that's basically what it is. But it goes everywhere. So even though Malta's a really small island, God, we must have been on that bus for about 2 hours. But it was really nice because it's, like, a full-on road trip. I was loving it. Listening to music, hair was blowing, and I was looking at all these pretty places, all the sea. And I couldn't believe it, but there was a water park and a beach that we haven't been to, and it has inflatables in it, and I'm making sure before we go home we all go in there. But basically, yeah, let's talk about the banana boat. So we went to Golden Bay, and my mum was like, let's do some water sports stuff, because she said that we could do, when we come here, we could do some water sports. Oh my God, yes, yes. So we couldn't decide between the sofa or the banana boat, and the sofa, when we spoke to the guy, he said the sofa needs a minimum of 4 people, I mean, mum and dad. But the banana boat, you can have, even though there was about, I think you can have up to 8 people, you can have as many people as you like. You can literally have one or two on that. Like, it's, there's no minimum like number. So we went, oh, we're going to the banana boat. My mum has been on it ages and ages ago. She said she loved it. She said you get flung off it. And apparently the sofa, you don't really get flung off it. Because there was two different ones. There was a sofa where you kind of lie flat, and that one looked really, really fun. To be fair, I saw people on that one. But then there was one that was feel like it was more for little kids, because you just kind of like sit on it and it pushes you along. Whereas that one, I don't know about you guys, but I love a bit of an adrenaline rush. I love to like be knocked off. So I put my snorkel mask on because I cannot, honestly, if I get chlorine or salt water in my eyes can't take it. I don't know why. I wish I wasn't like that, because salt water, I can't physically go under the water without goggles or anything in the salt water. I can with a pool, but it's not great because I'm like, I don't know if you've seen the GoPro footage, but I'm literally like that in the pool because I can't get it in my eye. It, like, my eyes burn. It's horrible. So yeah, so I had my snorkel mask on. It was so fun because it's just like, it's basically like a long thing. I tried to record it on the thing, but it's like a long banana, but it's like straight, and you sit on it and you hold on, and it basically just, the boat pulls you around, and when they go around the corner really fast, it doesn't look as if you're going fast because they go like that and then it slows down and the banana boat's kind of catching up, and then you kind of go like that, and oh my God, I fell off twice. And the second time it was only me who fell in. My mum and dad stayed on, and I was right at the end. Like, if you're gonna go on it, if you want to fall off, go right to the end of it, because literally as the corner turns, the person at the back is obviously going to get flung the most. I literally went flying. The first time we all went in at the same time, and I fell on my mum. Yeah, it was really, really, really fun. I recommend it if you ever like do something like that, go banana boat, recommend. Although I wanted to do the jet ski so bad, and I really wanted to do that thing that other people were on. It wasn't the sofa, it was like, I feel like people know what I mean. Like, you kind of lie on it and you hold on, and then they like pull you along, and it was like flat. I feel like we might know, but I really want to do that as well. I think it was like a cushiony kind of thing. There were so many water sport things that I wanted to do. The people even doing like hoverboarding, you know, where you like board over. Oh, that even looked good. I wanted to do it all, honestly, but it is quite pricey. So I want to make sure in my lifetime I do all of them. It was just really, really good. I'm really tired now though. Sorry I couldn't record it. I would have loved someone to record that banana bit for me, but it just wouldn't have been possible because I'm not even sure if you're allowed a GoPro on it. You probably wouldn't, because when you get flung off, the GoPro would literally fall out. You probably could, but you'd be risking your GoPro there, because you can need someone to record it for you. Yeah, but obviously I didn't have a personal cameraman, and there was literally no one who could have even filmed it from a distance because me and my mum and dad were all on it. So I do wish I could have recorded it, but it was so fun. Just take my word for it, guys. Go on a banana boat. I do wish I could have recorded it, you know. Well, that'd be care about answered all, but yeah. Hi guys, so I'm gonna go out for food now, and I've literally going fresh face, literally got zilt makeup on. I'm too tired and can't be bothered. My hair's soaking and I've got no makeup on, but it's fine. I've put jewelry in. I'm doing OOTD. I'm wearing this play suit, is that what it's called? Yeah, play suit from PLT. And then I've just put a belt on because it looks cool with a belt, and it's like a off the shoulder play suit. Yeah, and then I'm just wearing my Air Forces, my earrings and my necklace. And I think I might put on my bracelet, but at the same time I'll put on my bracelet. And then my bracelet. Oh, look how nice this is. Me and Kira got the same meal, haven't we? Mum, what have you got? You've got a pizza, very nice. Chicken and mushroom pasta, and then Dad's got, what pizza's yours? Mexican, nice. Or I've got a pina colada, woo! So guys, I'm going to end this vlog here because I'm shattered. I'm literally going to watch an episode of Miranda and then I'm going to go to bed. Because I don't know why, but I am so tired. If you enjoyed this vlog, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you all tomorrow for day 14. Oh my god, I think it's day 14 tomorrow.
What?
Yeah, it's day 14. Oh my god, it's 2 weeks in. Ah. Bye.